They were nomads. Adrift on a frigid Arctic sea. Shivering, starving. Thousands of miles from where they began. Those crashing waves should have meant their end. Instead, the powerful storm cast them ashore on a magical island where the sun shone warmly upon a lush rainforest. The settlers harvested, dug down, cut deep into the green heart of the island, for the fools believed its natural wealth was endless. But it wasn't. Besides, I was here first, living deep in the rainforest. So, who could blame me if I cursed their mighty chief with a deadly sickness? Without their chief, none would dare to challenge me. Or so I thought. My name is Baba Yaga.
Sacha, wake up! Quick! Mother is very sick. Hurry!
The chief lay dying. She looked quite pale. My dreadful spell, the final nail in her coffin.
No! No! This can't be happening! There must be something we can do!
Magda, Sacha, come here. Listen carefully. Now, more than ever, you have to stick together. Sacha, I need you to take care of your younger sister. Soon, I'll be gone. And you...
But there is a cure. I'll go into the rainforest and find the magical witch blossom. It'll make you well again.
Oh, Magda, for the last time... The flower is a fairy tale. It's not real. It's a silly superstition.
We don't know that for sure. Remember the story, Sacha? The witch blossom grew with petals of blue, alight with the magic of a witch's brew.
And please. The last thing I want is the two of you wandering into the jungle. What if Baba Yaga finds you? What would you do? Promise me you won't do anything reckless. Promise me, both of you. Promise me. Promise me.
But Magda enters, the forest wild. She's always been a foolish child.
Sacha!
Did you follow me? I refuse to go back until I find that witch blossom. So you can just return to the village on your own. Or you can carry the lantern and come with me. Will you help me? Thank you.
Who's there?
Little children lost in the woods, eh?
Fresh meat from the village, headed straight to Baba's kitchen.
They're just trees, Sasha. They can't hurt us.
Hurt you? Well, that's a twist. You think the jungle's been chopping down villages all of this time?
We have to find the witch blossom and get out of this place.
Look!
They're so small. Nothing to be afraid of.
I wouldn't do that.
Look at you, trying to bite me with your tiny teeth. How adorable. Sasha, watch out! It's afraid of the lantern. Hold it out! No quarrel with you. Just trying to help our mother.
You and your fire have done it now!
It's her... What is that?
Instead of the witch blossom in your bag, you may have found the wicked hag. Oh, that's me.
Sasha! Oh, you're awake. Sorry I made you come with me. You always look after me, and I made you come with me, and I messed everything up for you, and I'm so sorry.
Look who's awake.
Just in time for dinner.
Our secret ingredient.
Well, it's not a secret now, is it?
I think I've about had it with you guys. Yes!
There goes the secret ingredient.
We've got to get out of here. No. Keep her distracted. I'll get us out of here, I promise.
Who dares to enter my forest? Perhaps.
refreshment, a favorite?
It's stew.
Quiet! Now, where were we? Oh, yeah.
No! Stay away!
Let's try to be civil here, children.
You have to let Sacha go. Please. This was all my idea. Our mother is very sick of...
And now, you come to take my precious witch blossom.
The witch blossom. No!
Oops. All gone. Oh, well.
What have you done?
You see? Thievery has its consequences. But I suppose you're not going to just jump into my pot on your own volition.
You're going to eat us?
Heavens! Of course not, child. I'm a vegetarian. My plants, on the other hand, are not. And they prefer their meals boiled alive. It's time to pay for your selfish ways.
Your ways are no better. You wait to warn us and war still dies. Nobody wins a war like this. She's gone. You saved me. Sacha, look!
We've been watching you both. Risking everything to save
your mother.
The young plants.
Each other.
And now the way is clear. Now one of you can be the bridge that the witch could never be.
Who are you?
I am the voice of the forest.
Wait, what's happening?
Without a new Baba, the forest is doomed. Save the island. Wear the mask. Become the witch.
So, if one of us wears the mask, then the witch blossom will live.
Sacha, you've always been the faster one. Go to Mother before it's too late. I'll wear the mask.